PPB K9 gets loose. PPB K9 gets loose, bites two people in Happy Valley. The incident happened Friday, March 12th. By KOIN 6 News staff. Posted March 15th, 2021, 4:42 p.m. Pacific Daylight Saving Time. Updated March 15th, 2021, 4:42 p.m. Pacific Daylight Saving Time. One of the K9 officers in the PPB unit is seen on their website March 15th, 2021. Portland, or KOIN, two people walking the dog in Happy Valley were bitten by a PPB K9 that broke loose from his handler's fenced yard on Friday. The incident happened around 5 p.m. on March 12th, Portland police said. The initial investigation shows the K9, who was not identified by police, broke through some fencing and got loose in the neighborhood. The K9 then came upon the people walking the dog and bit them both. The severity of the bite wounds was not disclosed. The K9 was secured, kenneled, and quarantined and will remain out of service until the investigation is complete, officials said. The dog will also undergo further assessment. Deputy Chief Chris Davis said it appears to be an isolated incident. Part of the ongoing internal investigation will determine if any additional training or procedural changes need to be made to avoid this type of incident from happening again, Davis said. There are 8 dogs in the PPB K9 unit, all listed on their website.